guys, it is me, Sarah Tsar Emoji, and I'm back with another bad fanfiction reading. It's another episode of The Forgotten Weasley. So, today's chapters I'll be reading are Mandrake Leaves, Triwizard Tournament Part 1, and Triwizard Tournament Part 2. Let's get to it. Alright, author's note about the last chapter. That kitty was not Kimbell. Looking back, it did seem like it, but it wasn't. You could see the title, it was Puppy Play. So it was originally a puppy, but I felt so bad killing a puppy that I went back and changed it. So I guess Wattpad capitalized it. Anyway, thanks for reading. So today, I was in potions class when Snape said, "Saf, come with me to my office." Is she getting in trouble? I kind of hope she does, because God, the Mary Sue of her. I go in and he say, "Saf, you are in loads of trouble. Detention, you have to go into the Forbidden Forest and fetch me mandrake leaves." He was referring to the fact that I took all the mandrake leaves and replaced them with oregano to mess up everyone's potion. Oh, what? Okay, so that's like saying, okay, so you went out late at night with Hagrid, so now the punishment is to go hang out late at night with Hagrid. Logic. Then again, it seems like the Hogwarts adults don't seem to give a crap about the kids a few times. At the forest, I go in. I'm not scared because I'm super strong. Ugh. I'm so cringing that she's a Mary Sue. I walk in, and it's super crowded with trees. I pick up leaves, but none of them were mandrake. I was having trouble finding them. "Saf," I hear a voice whisper. I look around for the voice. "Saf," it repeats. "Where are you?" A man emerge. He is beautiful. Oh gosh. But not my type, because he's like 40. Oh God, she really referring to Still God. Don't tell me this is Lockhart. And he had a beautiful smile, and he had the best smile. "I am Gilderoy Lockhart. I'm here to help you." Stop! Stop! Wah! God, wah! Geez, she did drag Lockhart into this, and Lockhart is nothing more than a fraud. We already learned that. I mean, he's kind of a dick. I actually kind of want to fight him. Maybe I should add him on my characters I want to fight thread on Twitter. Okay. "I'm here to help you. I'm your uncle, and so when I saw you couldn't find mandrake leaves, I decided to help." Well, ain't that cheating, huh? Ain't that cheating? Okay. Anyway, he say, he hand me leaves. "Thanks, Uncle Gilderoy," I say. I'm surprised she isn't wilded out. Yeah, I'm surprised she isn't like massively bewildered by this. Later, I hand the leaves to Snape. "Thanks," he say. Okay, here's a quick chapter, so yeah. I hope this explains the whole kitty thing. Tuesday. What? I don't understand. Okay, first, it seems like she grows this fetish for Hagrid, and now she gets it over Lockhart. This is not normal. This is absolutely not normal. And, you know, the thought just... Oh, God, just stop. Okay, next thing is Triwizard Tournament Part 1. The Triwizard Tournament Part 1. Okay. Everyone meet in the Great Hall. Dumbledore over the loudspeaker. Like Hogwarts ever has a loudspeaker. Y'all go. Today we will draw one name from each house to compete the Triwizard Tournament. We all cheer. I really hope I get chose. You get choose. No! Okay, well, one, that's obviously the incorrect way to say it. But secondly, we basically have been over. You have to be 17 to be able to get into these types of things. Because it is a dangerous challenge. But we all know how Harry ended up getting involved in the tournament. From Gryffindor, we have Harry Potter. He put his hand in the goblet. Harry Potter. What the beep? What the heck? Okay, from Hufflepuff. Cedric Diggory. Oh god. From Ravenclaw. Luna Lovegood. No, don't do Miss Luna. What are you doing? No. No. No, protect Luna. Don't do this to her. And from Slytherin, he paused dramatically, knowing it killed me to wait for the suspicion. Sapphire Weasley, he shouts so loud. Yes! Oh, no, stop. You're like 12. Okay, so tomorrow is the first tournament where you guys will have to fight a dragon, he say. Oh no! Today is when I fight a dragon. I don't want to admit, but I'm nervous. We wait in line in order of who goes first. First is Harry, then Luna, then Cedric, then me. Oh god. I'm last, and I really hope that good, because maybe I can get idea from the others on how to fight. Harry go, and he uses wand to fight the dragon. I wasn't really paying attention because I was stare at Cedric. Wow, so hot, I think. No, stop! Stop. Oh my god, girl, you are 12 and Cedric is 17. Stop. I shake of the thought because I'm Draco's girlfriend. Next, Luna go. She put up a good fight, only getting a few scratches from the dragon. Eventually, the dragon give in and laid down to show defeat. And show it to showing defeat. Next, Cedric go, but I'm distracted by his butt! You're distracted by his butt! Girl, you are well! No, somebody tell me she is wowing so hard. Someone stop her. Suddenly, it is my turn. The dragon is big and scary. The black scales remind me of Nangini. The dragon breathed fire and slashed a talon at me. It barely scraped my arm, but it did do enough to draw blood. Well, at least we could show at least some kind of vulnerability within Mary Sue. Instead of the typical, oh, she cares too much or frick, whatever. I run to hide behind a rock. What do? I get an idea. Accio Cedric! No! I say. Cedric flies through the air. You shove him towards the dragon. The dragon eat him. The dragon looks satisfied and lay down for a nap. Yay, Seth! Y'all aren't even worried about the fact that a dragon just killed a student. I'm sorry? Yay, Seth! The crowd cheer. Afterward, Dumbledore meet up with me, Harry, and Luna. Okay, be prepared for tomorrow. Your next tournament has to do with swimming, but I can't tell you much else. By the way, good job, Seth. He high-fived me. Author's note. This is a quick chapter. I'm gonna be done with 8th grade in 2 days. Yay! Tuesday. Your writing... Her writing has gotta be something less of an 8th grader. This is not... Just... I don't even think. Just... I don't even know how... I don't even know. My brain cells, I just don't know. Just, I don't know anymore. Okay. I advertisement before I have to go to the next chapter, but I know it's Triwizard Tournament Part 2. And then after that, it'll be the end of the episode. Okay. It was the day of the second event in the tournament. We had to save someone we cared about. Ha ha, but little do they know. I don't care about anyone. Oh! We go to the water, and then we prepare. We all jump into the water, and then swam down. Like, this is gonna end well. I look and see Luna swim towards an unconscious crab. Ha ha, she love him. Then I look at Harry swim towards Cho Chang. Well, dang! I hope I didn't get disqualified for not saving anyone. Oh, idea! I swim toward Luna and grab her. I hold her neck. She screams, but no one hears because we're underwater. She sinks to the bottom. Dead. Oops. You killed Luna! I'm calling the cops! Hello, number one? Yes, I'd like to report a crime. Yes, oh gosh. This stupid author just killed Luna off by basically choking her to death in the water to the point she drowned. Yes, thank you. Okay, you hear that? The cops are on their way. Oh no. I grab Crab and swim to the top of the water. Harry slowly swim up after. Saf wins! Ha ha, lol in your face, Harry, Dumbledore yell. Where is Luna? Ginny asks. She drowned, I shrug. Oh, okay, Ginny smile. The heck? Wouldn't Ginny just be, like, practically, she'd be very sad, because, I mean, I think she might be one of the few friends Ginny might have who's in her year. Jeez. She could look around and squeal, OMG, Sapphire, talk to me! I wind. That makes no sense. Nothing in this chapter makes sense. Okay. LOL. I have an update for a while. I'm so lazy. LMNO. What do you want to see in my story next? I love you. This is absolutely this is absolutely killing me. And if it's because Luna is a Horcrux, hence why she was killed off. I'll be calling the cops again. Just. And the fact that everybody seems so chill about Luna drowning, just. Wow. Seems legit. Anyway, so the next chapters I'll be reading will be Triwizard Tournament Part 3 and Revenge. Yeah, back to reading 2 chapters at a time. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys! Bye, guys!